press start on this stopwatch and you get a request animation loop. Track of our time because it goes to a date object, and that date object provides get seconds.